Hello guys, we're here now in Mayurama Shrine. I don't know if it's Mayurama Shrine, but yeah, I think so. Look at that. This is our first stop here in Mayurama Shrine. I don't know. Is this the Hokkaido Shrine?
This is Hokkaido Shrine, not Mayurama Shrine.
Okay, this is Hokkaido Shrine, not Mayurama Shrine. My friend said. So this is the last? Good morning! Good morning guys. This is my fourth day here in Sapporo. Well, right now we're going to Hokkaido Shrine and also the Sapporo Beer Factory. I'm not sure if it's Sapporo Beer Factory, but it's a plant na gumagawa sila ng mga beer. So we will go there today, but now I need to have a breakfast, and the roads are full of snow, as you can see, right? And I have to walk until to the Sosokeno station. Yes, because the restaurant that I'm going to have breakfast is in there, in Sosokeno, and I want to have a breakfast there because I want to have a curry chicken curry. Yeah, well, it's not a Filipino dish, but it's like an Indian, but not an Indian, they are Japanese who cook for it. Yeah, so okay, I hope. Gihingal na giyawa, uy. Gihingal na ko. Oo. Yati. Gamay pagi akong namaktas. Bugdong mo goodbye ako sa boat. Or, tumataba na talaga ako. But anyway. So today is a new day. Well, I have been to the first. When I arrived here, I experienced the first snow. Yes, that's the first one. And the second one, we went to the Sapporo Clock and go to the market, Christmas night market. And after the Christmas night market the other day, I'm with a friend. We went to Mount Moiwa. Yes, Mount Moiwa. And after the Mount Moiwa, we went to the Aishia Chocolate Factory. And then after that, in the following day again, yesterday, we went to Utaru Canal. And the Somasaikya Otaru Street, that there is a lot of foods that you can buy and you can eat. Yes, and then we also go to the music box. And today I will be going to Hokkaido Shrine. Yes, and we don't know if we're going to onsen or what. Look, that's their tram. Yeah, I already ride a tram the last time I went here, and this time I haven't ride it, but yeah, soon, maybe during Christmas or before Christmas. Yes, because I'm gonna spend here Christmas in Hokkaido, in Sapporo. It was nice. I think it's nice to have a Christmas here in Sapporo. It was be my first time to have a Christmas here in Japan. Well, last year we went to together with my family. We spent time together in Sydney. Yes, we have a Christmas there, and then we spent our New Year's also there. Yeah. Okay, so this time I'm doing my backpacking or DIY here in Japan. And after Sapporo, I'm going to Nagoya. Yes, I'm going to Nagoya, and I want to go and visit the Nagoya Castle, something like that. Yeah, so you have to find out. I have to wait for it, and I'm sure you're gonna love it. So anyway, guys, I have to go, and are you ready for today? Yeah, like I've said, I'm going to Hokkaido Shrine, and I'm not sure if we go to some other places, but we will find out soon. Okay, so let's go. Hello guys, we're here now in Mayurama Shrine. I don't know if it's Mayurama Shrine, but yeah, I think so. Look at that. This is our first stop here in Mayurama Shrine. I don't know. Is this the Hokkaido Shrine?
This is Hokkaido Shrine, not Mayurama Shrine.
Okay, this is Hokkaido Shrine, not Mayurama Shrine. My friend said. So this is the last? Is this the 1 kilometer?
Yes, this is the one that we
got 1 kilometer.
A walk from the station yeah. to here.
No, 1 kilometer.
Oh yeah, 1 kilometer.
Yeah. Oh, 1 kilometer. So yeah, this is the Hokkaido Shrine that people want to pray over. I mean, to pray something and to ask for a prayer and their gods. Here, this is the Hokkaido Shrine. I'm sorry, this is not Maruyama. Maruyama is the Maruyama train station. So yeah, I'm not sure if they're telling me the truth, but I'm gonna search it later. Okay, so stay tuned in. Guys, hello. Well, we're here now at the Sapporo Beer Museum, and it's so nice because everywhere is full of snow. It is full of snow, right? And that's the museum. Yeah, and we will go there and we will have a free beer. Yes, a free beer by yet. And from the stations we walk like 1.9 kilometer and we don't feel the long walks because we talk too much. We talk a lot about life, about our country, our own country and their country, so whatever. So it was nice. So yeah, I'll just make a tour and I'll make a video for you guys, and then please stay tuned, okay? See you in a bit. Thank you. Guys, hindi dyan ko sa snow. This is snow and it's kind of wet now, but it's okay. It's a snow. Yay! Now I'm getting wet. Promise.